Assalamu alaikum. Hello, my name is Rahima Ganiyeva and I'm from sunny Tashkent, the capital of Uzbekistan. On 20th of July, I took a part in a beauty contest and I won the title of Miss Uzbekistan 2013 and I'm very happy of this event. I really fond of music, playing piano and I also like playing tennis. This year I became a student of University of International Diplomacy and Economy. In the future I want to be a lawyer. Also, I like traveling and I really enjoy the opportunity to visit Indonesia and represent my country, Uzbekistan, in the contest Miss World 2013. And I really want to win.